forehand for Federer more times than not. And then it's offense, 100%.
Yeah, he's got it going.
Семьи Федерер, потому что по-другому.
И все будут играть в теннис. Представляете, может, так 10 теннисистов сразу.
Ну, 6 уже есть, да? Ой.
Very clear. It's exciting.
Intuition with that new game. That's for Rafa Nadal. He's struggling a little bit at the moment.
Oh my word.
There you go, what you can do.
How good is that? He's so much better at the net. You're right.
Game.
There it is. He gave you the finish you wanted.
Dynamic with his movement.
Come on.
Gee, that's.
Well, he talked about his movement being a bit sluggish.
Wow.
Wow. This is breathtaking. Even by as good as they are here. Good serve. Yeah. Frightening. Yeah. How early he is hitting the ball. Frightening. Goodness.
are they?
At least out to the outside courts. I've heard that about these two. The big stadium courts.
Oh, it's almost a half volley.
Oh.
Oh, goodness me.
Good.
Yeah. It's a missing return.
Has learned a lot from Stefan, I think.
Got him again. It's perfection tonight, pretty much.
That's the backhand I think that he has added to his game.
He's making it look pretty easy at the moment.
Trying to play passive tennis, making sure of winning the point.
He's clean the line again. The barrage continues. With the occasional phenomenal touch shot thrown in.
Shot, I think.
Punch.
Million.
So precise with your return to get into the rally. Another one.
Give it some air. First break points for Federer.
Djokovic had played it fine.
Seen a bigger point than that played. I really don't think so. Djokovic could have done more with that first overhead.
That's
tentative.